What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. No, not just for some, but for everyone. Enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross, enough to last till the end of time. What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just too little of. What the world just for some, but for everyone. Lord, we don't need another meadow. There are cornfields and wheat fields enough to grow. There are sunbeams and moonbeams enough to shine. Oh, listen, Lord, if you want to know.
I believe there is much to fear.
Really? Those peonies are no longer here.
A much greater danger may await you now.
How's that possible?
With permission, Your Highness, I'll tell you how.
Go on.
It's my duty to inform you, and if I'm correct, to ignore this great emergency would be neglect. It's the motto of my office, serve and protect. There are those who walk among us who show no respect.
Really?
The law must be adjusted. There are those who can't be trusted.
Oh my goodness, tell me about these people.
Sneaky little family who do sneaky little things, who stick their sneaky noses into matters of the king. I fear if they're not dealt with, the prospect makes me weep. A zucchini-shaped sarcophagus is where you'll sleep.
Really? The nerve! I am disgusted!
There are those who can't be trusted.
That sure doesn't sound like a nice family.
Nope. Your Highness, I believe we must act with speed.
Agreed! Say the word, I'll give you what you need!
A simple solution, but you must act now!
Well, how can I help?
With permission, Your Highness, I'll tell you how.
Go on!
After careful calculation, I've got just a ding. We'll send them to the dreaded Isle of Kikaling. But before I can take action, we have to close that deal. And it needs a kingly imprint of the royal seal.
I agree! They must be busted!
There are those who can't be trusted.
That sneaky little family who do sneaky little things.
Stick their sneaky noses in the matters of the king.
The crimes against the kingdom,
their punishment is escape.
The element is tickling is where they'll sleep.
The law is now adjusted
for those who can't be trusted.
You wanted to know why you were here, why you became queen. I told you God must have a reason. Perhaps he put you here for such a time as this. Perhaps this is the reason.
Tell me why. I don't understand. Tell me why, or show me your hand. Tell me why, because I can't see my way through. What now should I do?
Thank you. puppies are cute. They're never nasty or mean. I'd give a home to all the lost puppies if ever one day I were queen. Puppies are cute. They're never nasty or mean. I'd give a home to all the lost puppies.